You know, so what we've run into, in my belief, is an ancient village. I tell you what, we definitely had a village here, so that's pretty cool. Now, it's probably a lot more special than I'm giving it credit for, because I do not know. Another flat worked out area right here. And through here. See the trail running down through there. I don't know where it really goes, but you definitely can see the ancient trail as it runs down through here. So we'll take a look at that and see where that goes. You see a few glyphs. Not a ton, but you see all these areas like right in here. It definitely had ancient activity through here, without even a doubt. It's a nice one right here. Another set right here. All the way through here. You know, if there ever was a place that kind of just screams like some sacred spot, man, this is truly it. Wow. This place is absolutely incredible. Look at what I'm looking at. Look at that. You see the riverbank over there. Now, most of these mounds seem to be where the river is on the north side, but this is definitely an area where the river ran on the south side. And the river would have came right along this edge, so they would have worked down in there as well. What a beautiful, amazing place this is. Man, you can just feel it. You know, there's not a lot of petroglyphs, but, you know, there's still quite a few. You can definitely see these dugout spots where they would have had wiki-ups or whatever they would have had at these places. It's pretty incredible. I wouldn't doubt if there's another set of them on the other side as well. Now, what an incredible journey for ancient man. You know, they took this trail, you can tell, and you wonder how many thousands of years old that this trail that runs up this hill is. You know it's ancient. We got to work up there a little farther. I see a man we're gonna go get right here. Hated to walk all the way back down this mountain and then all the way back up this mountain, but we're already up here. So the work's done. So there ain't no reason to have to, okay, there's one we didn't see before, right there. So maybe there's an area that there's a nice one right there. Shoot across over here. I don't see him up there. We definitely got an unbelievable one right here. Right there, right there, right there. I don't see any more. Looks like there could be one on the top of that hill over there. Well, let's pop up there. What the hell? I don't see anything back over here. I'm gonna watch out for that wire. We saw a couple more cool ones, but not really a lot. It's an animal house. Not to be confused with the movie of the same name. Tell you what, you can see the levels, the slopes. You know, I still got fresh legs. This is when you want to start going down. When you got fresh legs, especially in this. This is difficult terrain. Start making our way down. Tell you what, this is an absolutely fabulous place. This is absolutely unbelievable. You know, the whole Gila Valley is so special, and I understand why they wanted to protect it. And it is too bad that the monument never came in to play, because this would have been one of the more impressive monuments in the entire United States. And but you know what? The people that have been here farming this, they're not going to let it go. You know, so maybe we can just hold on to what we got. You know, it's going to take a concerted effort from everybody that likes this stuff. It really is. And you know, a lot of people get pissed off from me because I go to these places, but I believe that, you know, if we don't go to these places and nobody knows about them, and when you don't know about them, then guess what? They somehow disappear off the face of the earth. So there's a guy right there. There's some circles down here. Lots of circles. Well, what an adventure today was. I'll tell you what. Today so far has been pretty spectacular. I think we're going to wind our way down that hill. That's a hell of a hill. I hope when we get over there, there's a better trail than what we're working right now. And the crazy thing about these trails that gets me all excited is that, man, these trails are thousands of years old, which is incredible to think that people thousands of years, and who knows, in this vicinity, could there be, you know, could there be from 88 to 8900? Could that be possible? That could be 8 to 12,000 years old. These trails have been traveled. Man, I'll bet so. And it's pretty incredible. Also think about, man, how tough would your feet have to be? Incredibly tough. But if you grew up on this, you know what? That's how you would be. Tell you what, it's extremely difficult walking down this, even though it's not that big a grade. All the lava fields that we've run through have been kind of like this, though. So this is really not unique. So all we can do is guess that that's what we're involved in. We know we have a village. We just don't know the age. And I would guesstimate it's extremely, extremely old. As you can see right here, look at this circle. See another one down here, one here. So this was an entire village complex that was up along this ridge. And now all we can do is see if it actually goes back down here. And there is another one right here, over here. So let's take this trail down and see if it actually goes anywhere. Who knows? Maybe there's some more treats that we don't know that are on down this path. because this is a pretty well-worn path. And this is pretty ancient. So maybe it zigzags down this mountain, and there'll be more things to come. See that beautiful trail as it goes up there? Isn't that incredible? There's the peak where we were. This goes on down here. You know, I don't know if there's another trail that that works this way back down, or it just goes to a cliff. Who knows? If this is the trail, I don't think I like it. It does zigzag around. Boy, I don't know if I like that at all. Even though I can see it zigzagging, boy, this does not look like the better place to come down. I'm just going to throw that out there. We're going to work this way over here. Try to work that. Looks better. And then loop across. Just take our time, though. Make sure that, you know, if we got to go down on our ass, that we do. Because this is kind of a mess. But this trail here, like, just going this way looks better to me than going down that trail over there. But I know how these rocks are. I'll tell you what, this is a gas though. You know, you just pick your way through here. Take your time. Go to solid rocks. Hope none of them are oh shit rocks. And then work your way down. I would have liked to kind of gone down another trail, but I tell you what, for a trail, that was terrible. At least with this, I can kind of, you know, work my way across. That was a trail. It was a terrible trail. I actually feel pretty comfortable on this one, believe it or not. There we are, look at that. This is still pretty steep. But, you know, I'm not going down, I'm going across. So, you know, going across is not that bad. Tell you, my legs are going to be rubber by the time I get down here, though. I can tell you that. You can feel them start to go away. That was a little tricky maneuver, in case you caught that on film. This is a tough hill. I feel like I took the right path, though. I really do. Because at least on this, I can judge the degree of steepness that I'm going to go across. I tell you what, though, the lava rocks, believe it or not, are godsend. Okay, look at this. Now, this was a treacherous climb across that, and I'm telling you what, this was treacherous. This is like, oh shit, I got to get back. But I tell you what, I saw this panel and I was like, okay, I have to come see this. Here, look at this panel. Look at that design right there. That is incredible. That is absolutely incredible. Unbelievable. I gotta be able to try to get down here with that. Look at that. Wow. That is cool. That is extremely cool. Look at that. Now, problem is, how do you get down there? This whole area is just extremely difficult to get to. Extremely hard to get down. And this is almost gonna have to crawl. Holy smoke. That kind of hurt. You know, I guess if I had to crawl down this on my ass, I guess I could. I guess that's, oh shit. I guess we could. Look at there. Look at that panel. Tell me that isn't incredible. Wow. I'm not sure how I'm going to work down this one, because this is going to be extremely difficult. I've got myself in a situation here that's not going to be fun. The only thing I can do is try to crawl back up here. But there it is. That's the panel. Look at that dude. Man, let's get the camera out for that one. Tell you what, we got a wicked climb back. It's gonna suck. Tell you what, one slip and I'm down this hill for sure. Tell you what, I might be able to go up and have an easier time than going down, believe it or not, and then work myself back over there where I was. You hear that rock? That's the shit coming down. Hopefully I'm not going to be with it. Just got to move over here a little farther. I think I got it. Back over here. Back in the Black Rock. Wow, phew. That sucked. What a panel though. Holy smoke. Man, that stressed me out big time. Big time. I'd be lying to say that I didn't love it though. I hate it, but I love it. You know what I mean? Does that make any sense to anybody? I never thought I'd be so happy to be in lava rocks. But at least most of these, wow, I can get footing. Man, it's why people in Arizona get in trouble. They get on these cliff faces and they're not used to doing this. And then they're too tired to climb back out because they took the wrong trip. And I still got a hell of a hike down here, but I think I got enough black lava rocks to get enough footing to not make it like crazy. But there's a point where it's time to work your ass down the mountain. And I've hit my point where it's time to work my ass down this mountain. But at this point, if I had to slide down on my ass, I could slide down on my ass. So that's the good news. Good thing we started early, man. The good thing we started early. Wow. As you're seeing, I'm starting to heat up, you know, so I'm finally feeling this now. So, wow. That was a scary thought right there. That rock was slick. But at least I can work down here. Use my old skiing prowess to work down here at an angle back and forth and just pick your way through here. how incredible is that? So we found the side that they spent most of the time on right here. So how incredible was that? I'm gonna work this way because that's bad stuff right there. I'm telling you, that is no fun. I'm gonna stay in the middle of all the big rocks. And I suggest if you cut yourself in a situation like this, that you do the same. Because even though it looks like, oh, that'd be easier, man, there's no grip over there, even with good shoes. So I'm gonna work my way down the boulder side. Take my way across, take my time, get down safe, be down safe. It's like that there, see that? That's what we're dealing with right here. Pretty here. There's where we were up on that peak. And making our way down, slowly but surely. But I can tell you, you really realize when you start to lose your legs, but look what we just came down. That is steep as hell, I'm telling you. That is steep as hell. And it's still steep. But I got just enough big rocks to be able to work my way down here. I think I'm gonna go a little farther this way down. Okay, I'm getting in a lot of that loose shit. Let's work on over here, back this way. You get on rocks like this, huh? I'd be lying to you to say if it isn't a little stressful. Because you got to pick the right rocks coming down this thing. Because if you don't, oh, you know, I wouldn't die. I wouldn't, but I don't want to get beat up either. You know, the older you get, the less you bounce. So, whew, I'm no hurry. Three quarters, there's John down there. We're getting our way down. We're waking our way down. It is, I tell you what, this hill is stressful. Extremely stressful. It is so slick. And I knew really going up, though, I knew that coming down would be a lot harder than going up. I knew that. Oh, that's a beautiful screech. Look at that big boy up there. He was up there in the rock looking for us. That is a big boy right there. Oh, listen to that. That either means I love you or I hate you. I just hope that he loves us. But I don't think he's happy with us, even if he loves us. If you look right in there, there's a glyph right there. So, village, got a nice panel up here. You got areas down here that almost look like they were excavated, like they had an excavator down here. You know, so you're like, okay, so they definitely did the work. Now here's the trail that goes across here for sure. So we can go through here and see if we can find any more glyphs. But again, the water would have been over here somewhere in some location over here. And then here's the trail that runs through here. Boy, all kinds of animals up here. Birds of prey, coyotes, either a big lizard or a snake. I wasn't gonna grab his tail. I just thought that would just be rude. And I was like, also the fact that he could have turned around, whatever it was, and bit the shit out of me. Now you can see this ancient trail that goes right through here. You can see it work through here and groove right down here. Pretty evident that this was the trail that went through here. So as we wander through here, we're finding petroglyphs all over this specific area right here. But I tell you what, you still gotta be careful. This ground is treacherous, but we have found some really cool petroglyphs through here as we go along work of this ridge line. You know, most of the ancients, what they did was it always seemed to face the water. That seemed to be a big deal. And you know, it makes sense because, you know, the water was the lifeblood. Without the water, they didn't have anything. So as you go across this point, we're gonna zigzag our way through here and see what kind of goodies we come across as we work this ridge. That would have been the ridge that would have went down to the water, which could have been quite a ways across there, depending on which way the floodplain worked at that time. So as we work our way through here, let's just pick a path and go this way. Let's see if we can find okay, so here we go. All of a sudden, we're popping into a nice sun. Get to this side. There's a man right there. Looks like a man. Got a lot of cool stuff here. There's a great rock right there. Look at that. That is awesome. Oh, man. That's the best one so far. Look at the kind of deer man right there. That is really cool. That is neat. Another one right there. So we work through here and pick our way through. There's a lot of cool stuff in here. Now I think they walked all the way along this ridge line. Man, that was a steep hill. That was a steep hill. So we're gonna walk through here, see what's back over here. Okay, let's look at these two petroglyphs right here. Look at that one. Isn't that a beauty right there? That is a beautiful petroglyph right there. That is one of the best. And then there's another one on this rock right here underneath. Look at that one. Pretty cool. That one on the right really looks old. And then there's another one on another path. So here's another path up here. Right here, how cool is that one? Another one over here. So they would have paths that would cross all the way through here. How neat is this? I mean, all the way along here. This was really a sacred place through here. That looks like a panel, actually, right up there. I'd have to glass it, and I'm not going to climb it to get to it, but that looks like a panel right there as well. So this is definitely a very, very unique place. How cool is this, man? This is really a cool place. More on this rock here. So all the way through here. A little modern work there, I think, as well. I don't know if that's couples or not, but there again, here we go. There's circles on this point. And these paths cross through here. Wow, look how incredible that is. And then if we go over here, look, more. There's more over here. So let's look at this rock right here. Oh, look at this one. This is spectacular. Wow, that's my favorite guy right there. Holy smoke, look at that one. How beautiful is that? How cool is that? That is awesome right there. Man, they're all up this hill. Isn't this incredible? Look at that one. You know, what an adventure this has been today. Look at this, and I tell you what, you know, we're fueled by Patreon, so any help that you can give us on this journey, we appreciate. Hey, even if you can just like and subscribe and share to your people on social media, man, that would help out immensely. And what a great day. We had an awesome day. We got out early. You know, we're getting done before it's a million degrees and we catch fire. But what an awesome adventure this has been. Look at this beautiful place. We're going to take one more quick pan. You know, we got glyphs all along the way down here. We're going to wind this trail down, but man, I would like to find that hot springs. I mean, I'm sure by now it's either run out or modern man has sucked all the water dry out of it. But how incredible is this place? I mean, as you walk through here, you definitely feel that, you know, just like this rock here, it's a nice glyph right there. They were all over this area. You know, if I had to guess where there were springs, I would choose that right through there. I would choose in there, absolutely. I would choose this area right there where there were springs. Absolutely, I would. Either there or even in the, maybe even in this area here. You know, I'm thinking there's something in this. You know, you look around and you see this. You know, in the desert is pretty easy. If you got moisture, you got growth. But you can't see what's in this that's, you know I've got a hot spring here somewhere, and this would be as good as place as any for it. But I can't get in there and see, because it's so thick, what we really got in there. But we know one thing, we definitely got moisture getting in that area. It's hard to say, but my gut's telling me that there was definitely something in there at one time. So as we go up here, I want us to take a look at this petroglyph real quick, because it looks fairly modern to a certain degree. Let's see what it is real quick. Right here. And I think it is modern. Maybe not all of it, but some of it definitely is. But when I saw that, that pushed me to up here. This area right here. So was this a hunting blind? The only reason I'm kind of questioning it is there's that modern graffiti fairly close to it. Like a trail up here. I'm going to go up just a little while, just a few up here, because this looks like a trail along this ridge. It definitely is a trail. So if you walk right along here, look at this trail. Very prevalent right through here. I love trails. I really do. I love walls too. I love trails as well. Just walk through here. Some of that looks modern. Okay, here is a good, really good. Now it looked like a man from the street, but I don't know here. And we probably saw this 1,000 times, but still, it's like, man, is this legit or not? Gotta dig it though. You know, what a great day today. You know, if you like this content, please like. Please subscribe. Please hit the notification bell so it shows you care and that you know when we're getting new stuff coming out. Posting is getting to be a little sporadic because of the heat. Not sporadic as far as the amount, but the time when it goes out. Could be a day later, but we'll get it out. Man, if you can subscribe to Patreon, that would be awesome. It takes a lot of energy time and money to get this done. And if you like this content and want to help support the channel, appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. And for all those that do, that's the reason we're out here today. So, adios, my friends. See you on the other side.